departed from the Firth of Forth while the German fleet sailed north, sailing towards that fateful day, a naval battle at the end of May. The Germans hoped to lure and trap a portion of the British fleet, but their signals were decrypted in Jellicoe's larger fleet. Admiral Scheer would meet. They departed from Scapa Flow, to the south they would go, sailing towards that fateful day, a naval battle at the end of May. The Germans had hoped to lure and trap a portion of the British fleet, but their signals were decrypted and Jellicoe's larger fleet, Admiral Scheer would meet. In the run to the south on the British ships was brought the German superb gunnery as the battle cruisers fought. German fleet sailed north, sailing towards that fateful day, a naval battle at the end of May. The Germans had hoped to lure and trap a portion of the British fleet, but their signals were decrypted, and Jellicoe's larger fleet, Admiral Scheer would meet.